Even when it's not lightweight. It's like...
Hey. What up, bros? Boy Banjo, it's like 5 a.m. right now. 6 a.m. Randomly woke up. Said, fuck it, I'm just gonna start my day. Let's make some egg white, one cup of egg whites, 2 eggs. About to eat a bagel as well. I was gonna make cream of rice, but I freaking ran out of protein yesterday. I forgot to buy a new one, like a bozo. Yeah, we're just trying to get some shreds in. Losing a little bit of size, I feel like. But that's because I'm not eating enough, so we're about to eat some food. Yeah. Hit the pre-workout ritual. I'm about to do probably like a scoop and a half of Tiger's Blood Mode. Scoop of glycerol. Holy crap, I'm starving. Fuck it. I'm very hungry. About to hit the ball a couple times. Somehow it's 7:23 already, so I need to freaking go. Most people do not like working out in the morning and shit, but I just get my day started and I'm like, oh, this shit looks weird. I just get my day started as soon as possible. As soon as my day starts, I'm ready to go. Because it's how you get your brain flowing. Dog. Why is this shit in A mode? What is that? Fucking camera was in A mode. Have no idea what that means. Got the sun in my goddamn face. We got a scoop and a half of mode. Better take a bong rip. Damn, shit. Got Erbin in the cut.
Side cap. Little pre-workout. Crazy. Back of the sky zone. Not at Pro Fit, but you know we still Pro Fit Warriors.
Disclosed locations. Yo, let's get this shit, bro. Fucking. All the water we got. But Erbin is not fun. So yesterday I found mad techno. Here's some fucking European shit. I don't wanna be too crazy, I wanna drop my camera. Huh? What happened? Got Erbin ripping the fucking pre-workout bomb. That shit's clear as fuck.
Sounds like they have a Long Island asset explosive.
Yo, Erbin, get the current weight. But look, Long Island Aesthetics. I'm not even gonna hold you.
That's what we doing out here.
We got banners and shit already. I don't know about the banners. Y'all have to see the banners.
You see, this is what I don't understand. I eat less food, I gain more weight. I don't fuck with this shit. That's why I said the scales are on.
I'm fucking dead as shit. Little bro for the whole last week. 2 workouts a day. 1 body part per workout, but it's fucking working. Fuck everybody. And I've been doing shoulders every day, like arms every day. But it's working, it took me the proportions that I want.
Never sore.
Rest. But I got work now. So like I kinda wanna just like crank everything until I had work and then I'll rest the days I have work, you know? You know what I mean, bros? You guys know I don't bench, but I'm about to bench. Form on other things, so I just like kind of like translate. Shit. Safety first, we're gonna have him spot from behind, spot me and record, save time. First day back on the bench, going to the bar. I haven't tried this shit since like a lot of months, probably. The last time I hit it was probably on my Instagram. Good. You have to find that, that's the last time. Rod dogging, no music, no fucking wristband. Fuck man.
Oh my fuck.
Did I do it? I don't do it. Even when it's not lightweight, it's like.
Bro,
so I'm over here demonstrating to Erbin how to bench. I'm at 225 and it blew out my back. I know, I'm saying, I blew out my fucking back on 225. I was like, I didn't realize it was 225. I was like showing him on it. And I like wanted to push it. And it like fucked me up because I was pushing it like in demonstration mode. 3 weeks ago. I'm a grown man now, so you know, you gotta do grown man weight for rep sets. Oh. So I had a minor obsession with getting like a total, complete obsession with getting fucking like Randy Hammy's like fucking big one. And I was like, damn, that's pretty ridiculous. I still want them, but like, it's just unrealistic at the moment, but when I said it, I'm like, damn. But I guess this is one day.
Fucking pass out.
Yo, me too. I was sick. You want to acquire actual money? This is where it's at right here. Incline, hammer strength. Do 25, let me know. I usually want with 25, but I fucking feel beastly, bro.
running with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves on my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, but my gravity center. Touch my neck, and now touch yours. You and those little high-waisted shorts. Oh, she knows what I think about. I wanna think about one love, two mouths. One love, one house. No shirt, no blouse. Just us, you find out. Nothing that I wouldn't wanna tell you about. No, kiss it too cold.
Straight 4 days, today's the fifth day. Well, 4 days, came fucking 2 days and bro, I've been coming to the gym so often. I came 2 days for like a week. But the reason is I found out I trained like a pussy.
Facts.
Or like, damn, like, I'm not pushing, bro. Every single day I come to a realization, I have more range of motion on a workout, or like I'll find like a fucking better form on my workout, and like I'll just do like so much more weight than I think I'm capable of. Like, usually I wouldn't even do this shit. Like, I'm about to do like fucking, I know I'm about to rep it the fuck out. But like, I realize I'm a pussy. It's like, you see how crazy I go. Like, I go crazy. But like,
I can flip it out here.
But there's like, it's like, there's like, you know, like Goku like meets a fucking, goes to a new land, finds some, I don't even know. There's like a million potential. I'm not really, like, you saw the bench. I didn't even expect you to do that. I would even come in here,
bro,
thinking I was going to
Super Saiyan, bro.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. On God, bro. I swear to God, every single time I came, like, tricep day, everything is so much stronger than I think it is, but I'm fucking such a pussy.
God damn.
Thanks for blessing me. Some days, like, I stopped for like a week, can't even hop back for like 4 days straight, and then I took it like 2 days in the morning for I took it at night. Yeah.
But that should be hard as fuck to swallow. That shit is a big ass pill.
I take like 10 pills at once.
I know, you're
I'm
insane.
Not mentally,
you're not okay.
Wait, look at my hand. Wait, get my hand. Usually it looks cool. Oh, that looks fucking bad.
Oh, damn.
Alright, so. Yeah, I fucking have a lot of untapped potential, you know. We need another set in.
Yeah.
We're gonna do a drop set. I have so many videos I gotta edit.
Yeah.
It's actually. But the one I got right now is so annoying because I gotta transfer this to my phone. And I could have some time as well. Fuck that. Better pay Hector to edit. Hector's even not even here. know how to take.
Missing from my tricep for a minute, and I didn't have a long head, so I did long head every single trip, and I was like, bro, why did my tricep change? Like, from this angle it looks good, because it's from like the side angle it looks bad, and you feel like that's perfect. Side angle looked bad, but I was like, all right, so I started doing the short head. I didn't even do short head. Short head I always drew. But I kept doing long head. I was like, what the fuck? My shit didn't look good. And then I realized I had to do like usual head, like fucking that grip. But, you did that?
Yeah, I did my shit.
Now we got one more.
All right.
You got one more, right?
What is it called, Yeah, so you do that, you go ahead. Now my shit's like, bad.
Tony poppin', yes. The party's rockin', yes. The cutie's rockin', yes. And there ain't no stopping.
Every day I see my dream. 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 Every day I see my dream.
Waking up next to a beautiful girl. Step outside and say hello to my beautiful world. Grandma's cooking breakfast, she makes pancakes the best. I check my mind.
This is Derek for a place for a day style drop set. Wait like 30 seconds.
11:25, gang.
And I got a lot of friend requests. Yes, I get to dance as I walk through my mansion. Cause I own property from California to the Hamptons. Then I sip from my water fountain at the Smith's soda. Look out the window and wave at my next neighbor, Oprah. I check to see how my album's doing today. The group LMFAO goes double platinum. Hey, I got a party, man. That's how I live. So I take my elevator to the club in my crib. Like, yes, it's on and poppin', yes. The party's rockin', yes. The cutie's rockin', yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and poppin', yes. The party's rockin', yes. The cutie's rockin', yes.
freaking old guy, he's probably in the video, trying to freaking take the machine the whole trip, comes up to us at the end. Oh, fucking, you know that training hard builds more muscle than the camera, like, or some shit, like, bro. Leads back to what I was saying. If you're a fucking sick cunt, everybody's just gonna fuck admire. Fuck what everybody got to say. Fucking pussies. We're all gonna fucking make it, bros. Fuck everybody. Shout out to the gang. I fuck with everybody who... Fuck with all the brahs, all the bros. I'm about to get serious. I'm about to start cranking out videos and shit. Because I'm pissed off. Love you.
Yes, the party's rocking, yes, the cuties shocking, yes, and there ain't no stopping, yes, it's on and popping, yes, the party's rocking, yes, the cuties shocking, yes, and there ain't no stopping.
Every day I see my dream, every day I see my, every day I see my dream, every day I see my dream, every day I see my dream, every day I see my, every day I see my dream, every day I see my dream.